Well, have you ever heard of a disease called Guillain-Barré syndrome? It's a debilitating disease where the immune system actually attacks the nervous system.
I basically lost sensation in my legs. Through the course of a year, I came back to hockey, and I'm very fortunate for that, and I thank God for giving me the support and the strength to be able to walk again.
Now, that is Rampage hockey player Serge Payer, and he was temporarily paralyzed from the waist down, but now he's made a full recovery, and he's back on the ice. His new mission is to raise awareness for Guillain-Barré syndrome, and he's doing so by organizing a Rampage charity skate-a-thon. So we invite you to be a part of that tomorrow. Registration starts at 11:30, and the skate-a-thon kicks off at noon on the dot. They'll have pizza for you to eat and also goodie bags. If you don't have skates, don't worry. They'll provide them for you, and if you don't know how to skate, well, the whole Rampage team, I should say, will be there to help you learn. So if you've never skated before, this is a great opportunity to learn and also help out a very worthy cause at the same time. Also, for your health this morning, we want to encourage you to pick up San Antonio Woman magazine, because this
part of living. Well,
on game day, he can cut through the ice inside the SBC Center, but one Rampage player's toughest battle isn't against the visiting team. Instead, it's a mysterious illness that once paralyzed him. Eileen is here to tell us who he is and what he's up to.
Right, and his name?
I'm so excited.
You are excited because the girls were just swooning over him when we came back from the story and we took a look at the video. His name is Serge Payer. And let me show you how he pronounced it, because he speaks French. He's from Canada. Serge Payer.
Payer.
All right. Yeah, there you go.
All right, let's check out Serge Payer.
One look at 25-year-old Serge Payer and you wouldn't think he had been hit by paralysis. But 5 years ago, one January morning, it happened.
I just gotten out of bed and my lower back was aching. And it wasn't just an aching pain where, okay, I can get through. It was severe. And
he was 19, playing for the Junior Hockey League in Canada at the start of his promising career and in the best possible shape he can be.
I had just signed a professional contract with the Florida Panthers. So I was fortunate that way, but it was very frustrating, because at a young age like that, you're trying to prove yourself.
Tests later proved Serge was diagnosed with GBS, also known as Guillain-Barré syndrome. Doctors say the disorder strikes the spinal cord. Also, it hits anyone at any age.
Starts out in the toes, more commonly as tingling or in the fingers, and it'll spread towards the trunk.
It just gotten weaker by the day, and you know, it was quick where I couldn't even get out of bed anymore.
There is no known cure and no known cause for GBS, but perseverance and months of rehab put Serge back on the ice.
He sometimes deals with a little bit more fatigue than other athletes his age, but for the most part, he's symptom free.
It's kind of like walking on heels until you have to hold on.
Okay. Serge took me out to the ice rink to teach me a few moves, but we didn't get anywhere.
I got you. You won't fall.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, I gotta psych myself out for this. Okay.
You're not gonna fall. You're not gonna fall. Bend your knees a little bit.
Okay.
There you go. That's easier. You wanna go around the ice?
No.
No?
I kinda wanna go back.
Okay, we're gonna go back.
Okay.
Then.
A little scared.
What a relief. For Serge, yoga is his relief.
I believe yoga being the best rehabilitation for me.
Inhale, now chin comes down, elbows lift up.
Since taking this ancient form of exercise, Serge says using those once tight muscles is a breeze.
Yoga's helped in a way where I'm more flexible and my range of motion is better.
Tell me about it, because look at what Serge can do now.
Lift it up, get it up there, arm down, left arm down. Raise up, lift up, lift up, lift up, lift up, lift up, raise it up, raise it up.
It's amazing how time, patience, and work on the body help Serge overcome GBS. He says even if he has to fight injuries on the ice, that's the least of his battles.
Hockey being a sport, a contact sport, you know, us as athletes are shown from a young age to battle back and deal with pain.
Wow.
Yes.
What a
Serge,
great story.
I was corrected there, Serge.
Oh,
Serge Payet. Yes, he's symptom free as far as what the doctor says. He still has some aches and pains, but mm-hmm. he's doing very well. Can you imagine? I mean, not too long ago, 5 years ago, he was paralyzed by GBS, but now he's been able to rehabilitate himself and go through, you know, the movements as far mm-hmm. as hockey. And he says that hockey actually takes a lot out of him, but he's been doing very well lately.
Wow.
And yoga helps.
And that's such a great story. Mm-hmm. That's such a great story. So what does he see for the future? Right now
he started his own foundation, the mm-hmm. Serge Payet Foundation, and they're holding a skate-a-thon, which takes place on the 15th, which is next Tuesday, mm-hmm. over at Northwoods Ice Center. And you guys are all invited if you'd like to join in. It's a skate-a-thon from noon to 2 p.m., and there's a phone number right there.
Okay, and also his website has a lot of great information
exactly.
on it.
Exactly.
I checked it out yesterday. I had a good time.
Oh,
fun.
You did?
Uh-huh. Well, I had to. Here's my last question. Why didn't you bring him?
Well, you did mention yesterday, hey, if you're watching.
Serge,
come on over.
Come on in. Let's have a one-on-one.
I heard Bill
interview.
Taylor earlier. All right, already. That's enough.
Oh, is that enough? Sorry. I guess Bill Taylor is getting a little jealous. All right, up next. Guess who's in the kitchen?
Woo-hoo.
It's going to be a lot of fun.
KENS 5 Eyewitness News. We're everywhere you need us to be. Our local bridges are deep.
When we need them the most, quality city services. That's my focus. I'm Carol Schubert, and that's why I'm running for mayor.
All right, we want to make a little correction on Eileen's story that we had today. We had the website wrong, but we wanted to correct it for everybody. There's the website and the phone number. If you guys want to help out this skate-a-thon, the benefits... it benefits Serge Payet Foundation. All right, there's the information for you. Thanks so much for watching today. Coming up on our big Friday show, it's finally here, spring break. Our entire program is dedicated to having fun this spring. We'll have all kinds of ideas and ways to make your break one of a kind with memories to last a lifetime. Plus, got a young...